am going to talk about diode. Diode is a semiconductor device which allows the current to flow in one direction only. It has two electrodes called as anode and cathode. This is the symbol for a diode. Diode can be used in electrical circuit in two ways, that is forward biased and reverse biased. Diode is constructed from two semiconductor materials which are doped in different proportion. Doping means mixing of materials. These materials are P-type and N-type. N-type material has excess of electrons, work as a donor, whereas P-type materials has deficiency of them, symbolized as holes. When these two materials combine, electron flow from excess part to deficient part and form a layer known as depletion layer. This layer prevents the current flow because at this part negative and positive get combined and form immovable charge. Now I will talk about forward bias. As you can see, positive of the diode is connected to positive of the battery. Because of strong attractive force, electron move towards positive terminal and holes move towards negative terminal. This causes reduction in the depletion layer and allow the current to flow. In reverse biased, voltage is applied in reverse direction, as you can see here. So electrons will attracted towards positive terminal and holes towards negative terminal. This causes wider depletion layer, which stops the flow of current. Now we are going to observe forward biased and reverse biased with the help of an experiment. This is the circuit diagram which I am going to use in the experiment. L1, L2 are LEDs and R1, R2 are fixed resistor. These are the two diodes A and B. The diode B will be fixed, but diode A, I will change the polarity and will see the forward biased as well as reverse biased. This is the circuit which I am going to use for the experiment. Battery, these are the two LEDs, resistors, and these are the two diodes. Now both the diodes are connected in the same direction. As you can see, there is a thin silvered line over here. This side is the negative side of the diode and the other is the positive side. For forward bias, the negative side of the diode should be connected to negative side of the battery and positive should be connected to the positive. Since both the diodes are connected in the same side, this is a forward bias circuit and I will connect it with the battery and let's see. You can see both the LEDs are glowing. Now I have changed the polarity of this diode and we'll see what will happen. Only one LED is glowing. It means current is flowing in this side only, and this side there is no current. Means this is a reverse biased and this is a forward biased. Thank you.